Light of the righteous shines brightly. The lamp of the wicked snuffed out. Proverbs 13, verse 9.
The Bible. You don't seem like the type to know it by heart.
I didn't. But then unexpectedly, I met the God and the devil.
I see. Are they in numbers, God and the devil?
They are in everything. God is all present. Devil is an opposite force. God is great. Devil is small. That's what makes him so dangerous. He catches you in a trap. It's easy to take care of the big things. God helps you there. The devil. You know, doctor? That's where most people usually fall. The small things. Treacheries, lies, jealousy, greed. Those are all characteristics of a small person. Not a great person.
You poor child. Do you remember anything at all about the accident?
I can't stand the pressure. I'm just... I'm just an overpaid mathematician and a devoted mother and wife. Yes, that's true, but what if I truly know I want them and you don't? And we never talked about it. Will all that time have been wasted?
So the baby is more important than the relationship?
I don't know. Maybe it isn't, and maybe it isn't. Be careful, let it sit for a minute.
Did he threaten you?
What, who, George? No. No, of course not. Sleep. You should try and get some sleep.